We'll get there.
Hey everybody, this is Bobo the Vulture.
I'm the Mysterious Goron.
And this is
GG, possibly.
Let's play together, even though it's...
Let's try to play together like we thought we were going to be able to. We'll see if it's possible.
Yeah, this is Hyrule Warriors, everyone.
I'm handing the controller over to Bobo for now in the hopes that eventually we'll both be able to play. I got the easy intro level. Bobo will now be challenged by the harsh realities of level 2.
Level 2. Okay, so we got some rupees.
And then we get a speech from Link saying, Zelda told me to kill that one person who was also in the game, so I did. You're going to be spent on vacation at the bazaar.
Items at the bazaar. Silver! King Dodongo Claws. What a great accessory. Zelfo scales.
Old rags.
Old rags.
Hey, we've unlocked all the other modes.
And we can now play a battle as Impa. And we got that knife. It was created by the finest cornsmithy who ever lived. It slices deep, but requires immense strength to yield. Press the strong attack button to quickly dash into enemies. You've earned the Destructive Force Medal. You can have an... okay.
That's okay.
Nah, I'm good.
So I'm thinking you always unlock a weapon when you unlock a new character, but you get the default weapon. Rupees and materials acquired during a scenario can be used in the bazaar for a handful of things. Press
plus
start while on the select screen to access the bazaar.
Okay. It seems to strongly recommend that right now. Strengthen your warriors here. First, select the warrior you'd like to take to the bazaar. We could take Link here. We could take Impa. We could take Sia here. Fulga.
Are we sure that that's Sia and not Cobra Moon or something?
Wizro. Yeah, like we've got a lot of characters that we can't use that we could take to the bazaar right now, so that's nice.
I won't let you take Impa?
Well, I mean, we can't use, like, we only unlocked Impa for use in battle.
Oh, not in super
any
mode?
Of these other characters? not for super mode, no. So yeah, there's a giant blade, there's a Hylian sword. Who should visit the bazaar? Should it be Link? The badge market, you can craft special badges for warriors to grant them unique enhancements. Is that so? Yeah, okay.
I could really do with no more of that. Hell, you shouldn't.
Creating badges for your warriors at the badge market will improve their abilities. The bonuses granted by a badge appear only to the warrior for whom it was created.
Appear only, Squirrel? Creating badges requires both Squirrel and specific Squirrel. Yeah. The benefits they add to warriors can be immensely helpful in battle.
All badges divided into attack, defense, and assist categories. Go ahead and select the defense category first.
You have no choice. Okay,
rejoice, click. Rejoice.
Select spaces indicate badges that can be crafted. Go ahead and make a badge. Materials and rupees you've collected. Empty bottle 1 allows a warrior to use a potion once per battle. Okay.
Yay, we did it! We created empty bottle 1!
Warriors will be able to use potions during their battles. There are other shops that can improve warriors as well, so check them out. Hornet larvae. Great. Goron tunic.
Okay.
Zora tunic. Magic armor. Sacred shield. And dark. Alright, so we can reduce damage specifically to
specific stages, right?
Alright.
Material needed. What?
Slightly speeds up process of taking keeps. Okay.
Hey, look, the shop is being run by some kind of fat, earless Pikachu.
Yes.
A cockery sword. A
kukuriku!
Alright, well, apparently we don't have enough whatever the fuck we need.
Yes. You'll not be able to raise their levels beyond that of the current highest level warrior. The higher level warrior level, the more rupees will train to cost warriors. It's more useful to use the training
dojo. This is bullshit. How can we not be allowed to play as a princess? In a game where, like, you presumably you get to play as 100 characters by the time you've unlocked everything.
Does the apothecary create a mixture for the next battle? The effects can be powerful, but very temporary. Craft an empty bottle gauge. Apothecary will provide restorative potions for every battle free of charge. Well, that's great. As you defeat...
They're tormenting me!
You will be able to create more varieties, mixtures, potions, and effects will be stronger.
Maybe you should replay the first mission and get the gold skull, dude, because that appears to be big fucking mojo.
Maybe I should go into the badge market and get...
You're hoping that you can force the game to allow you to use this character by giving her special powers.
No, I think... No, Impa got unlocked at the end of that battle, but only Impa.
So these other people we can't use in story mode.
In this mode, yeah.
Well, let's see. Oh, playable warrior. There are two playable warriors. Yep. So I wonder if there's some way I can
hit power
jump
or start or something.
What if I were to press... Well, this actually doesn't have enough buttons to play this game. This controller doesn't have as many buttons as you actually need.
I know.
So maybe we don't get to play two-player.
Well, like, you have to... I think that was the whole issue when I was looking at the box. I think if you play with a Wiimote and a controller, like, you gotta do some weird-ass shit where you, like, shake things... Like, you shake motion around or...
Shake motion around?
Yeah, you shake motion around. Anyways, I'm going to confirm the Elden Caves because it appears that you're not able to hop in right here.
I don't see how... player 2 joins. Okay.
Oh, okay. Press
So how
plus.
Do I do that? Plus.
Oh, of course, now this is going to show your screen, I think.
Is it?
Here.
It's still the same screen.
Yes, because you haven't...
Oh.
But, I mean, think about it. This game doesn't have split screen.
Okay, so...
You do not have a screen available to you, whereas I do.
Okay. So it's going to record player 2's screen.
Yes.
Do you want to be player 2 then, so it can follow your adventures?
It doesn't matter. I will play as Link here. After choosing more, you will need to choose which weapon to wield, assuming you have found additional weapons. The higher the value, the more damage you deal. To enemies, values decided on basic weapon strength and weapon star power. Use skills to weapons to give them various added effects. If skill is sealed, you must defeat a certain number of foes to unlock it. Equipping the right element for the right enemy or battle can make all the difference. Mm-hmm. Nice.
Knight sword and a knight sword with more attack power. So,
with what? With a little star?
Yeah.
Let's go with that then. You get to select a different warrior. I guess you can select these other characters. I would suggest Impa since that was the thumbs up character for this thing.
Okay, well, don't count on me to do very much, because...
After an arduous battle, Link and his comrades slew King Dodongo.
Smoked Slacker.
The beast was only ever intended as a
display. Oh, he was like a smokescreen!
Mm-hmm. He disliked it, but he did it, because it was his job.
Worse, after the dust had settled, Princess Zelda was nowhere
And not
to be
playable.
Found. Impa and Link searched the battlefield for any sign of her, but to no avail. Although the battle had been lost, Impa foresaw Link's importance to the coming
With
war.
Her eye boob.
She bestowed upon him a green tunic, the sign of the legendary
boom,
hero.
Boom.
Link did not believe himself worthy of the honor, but he was determined to help Impa and her remaining soldiers locate Zelda. Weeks passed.
Nothing of interest happened.
That a handful of soldiers were holding out against the monsters in Farron Woods. The leader of this resistance was supposedly a young this unknown woman.
But she's actually one of the people we've already unlocked.
Link and Impa decided to make their way to the forest by way of the Elden Caves, a path with its owners.
Danger to
Carlos Danger.
Danger!
You want tutorials?
Oh, great. I have to move with this. Because this doesn't move. Oh, no, it does. Oh, I gotta hold it. This styles.
It's why I'm thinking you might want to go to tutorials.
Yeah, I probably want to go to tutorials. I don't know if it's going to give us tutorials on playing as player 2. No. And now I don't quite know how to get out of this.
Okay, that's return, A. But like, go all the way back. Well, you haven't gone all the way through these. I can't.
Okay, this is B, this is A. Alright. I'm going to have a little experimenting in the first part of this.
I can't verify for sure, but I would wonder whether or not... Well, I don't know. I was going to suggest which hand you might have to hold the Wiimote versus the nunchuck in, but I couldn't say for sure.
This works like a controller, and this works like one if you hold it that way. And
yeah, okay, that's probably then... Okay. Yeah, your left hand is probably supposed to be holding the nunchuck, because that's where your analog stick is or whatever. You want to go to settings? You can change controller selection, controller settings. I'll be alright with that. You might want to go in there and look at controller settings.
Rumble on, vertical controls.
There is a button settings down there you can look at.
Okay, so... Special attacks. Is A, B is the back is combo. So what's just regular attacks? Regular attacks is...
You wave your hand around.
Oh.
You're like, ha ha ha.
I guess I could just... Alright, maybe I could do that. Items is... Alright, let's just say I'm probably going to be mostly just attacking the regular guys and leaving the heavy lifting to you and go for it.
Alright.
Although the... No,
people
but
are
going to
be watching you.
Yeah, that's the problem. Okay, this might be interesting. Alright, well.
You better go to return, confirm settings, or return. One of those, there you go.
Yeah.
I might want to hang on. I might want to look at my controller settings. Because I didn't get to look at any of this stuff.
You can also go to Zelda style.
So, attacks, combo attacks. That's the. Then X is special. Interesting. There's more attacks than ever. What is... Okay, guard is...
L1. This might be like a Wii Fitness game for me. It'll be shaking around my arms like crazy trying to actually make my character accomplish anything.
Alright.
I wonder if we can replay the first... Maybe the first mission is the only one that doesn't have two-player, but...
Ready?
I'm ready. It's Hulao Gate. Let's go. If you're carrying more than one usable item, you can switch between them by pressing left and right on the touchscreen or the Wii gamepad.
Ready?
Yes. Kids are crawling with monsters. We have to get through them to find Zelda. I'm man voice man. Right, oh no.
Here.
We cut to a cinematic.
Look out!
That exit over there. We'll have to take the long way around from the north. Okay. So, I just went to a location that, Hey there, Ample. Lava blocking the way, and monsters have showed up. Wipe them out!
Monsters, Link, and I will be right there. Stay alive till we get to you. Stay alive, whatever may occur, we will find you!
Outposts continue to spawn soldiers, but Southern controls them. Beating an outpost captain captures that outpost forces. However, now like captain and outpost defeat, we're looking at. Yeah, okay, so that's.
The problem is I don't know how to control the camera. No. Probably with this somehow? No, that's switching items. Oh well.
We gotta get up to this captain over here. Hey, outpost captain. This is really interesting because I'm operating like... I've got the game up in front of me here, but I'm also, like, basically playing in complete silence.
Oh, weird.
Level up, bitches.
I'm getting all kinds of material. Hey, you guys, get off my nuts.
Found a Hyrule Captain.
Captain, beyond the West Square Gate. I sure did.
Everyone, soldiers have passed here. The gates are closed. We're cut off from joining them.
Can I, like, capture this? That should be a way to continue forward. Gotta find an alternate path. More monsters.
Good.
Come on,
more
guys.
More monsters.
Alright, we can't get up here. It looks huge. No matter how many monsters we cut down,
this space is neutral. We need to take it over somehow.
Monsters are fighting. Must originate in from the keep. Link, find the source and shut it down. Sure, I'll go break down some keeps.
What the? The wall looks cracked. We might be able to destroy it somehow. Yeah, with bombs, but I can't figure out how to do that as this character. How do I do bombs as this character?
Well, pause the game.
Okay, now I figured it out. Except that bombs apparently didn't do it. Or I have to get past that to where the bombs will actually do something.
Wait, no, wrong button. That was an awesome Musou combo. I don't have any magic. I can't throw bombs.
Bombs is like the right trigger. I don't think
I don't
you need
have
magic.
Any.
Okay, well, let me get over there then. Yeah. I saved up a little magic for just such an occasion.
Oh, there we go.
Except that now you can do it, so.
I figured it out. New path!
Oh, I got all sorts of cool shit that you just, I guess, missed. Yeah, shake that right arm around, JG. Yeah,
shake your forbidden parts. Shake your forbidden parts.
Link, have you discovered the keep? Man, can you imagine there was a hot anime chick who talked like
Alan Rickman?
Alan Rickman. Yeah. I think I'm in love. Hey, it's the cake boss is here.
I thought I defeated the cake.
Seriously, I have to buy a Wii U and get this game because it will be good cardio.
There you go. Not only forces have shown up, stones were. But the job is unfinished. Monsters are still spawning from some other keep. Yes. We have to figure out a way to get down there. Using, an alternate route. Hey, another one here. Oh, I see. Yeah, we gotta head down and then cut across. Yeah,
could
down here. I got it. I'm head down. I'm gonna take this keep in the Southlands.
I have defeated Big Po. Now I'm going to Big Town. Where am I going to level up? I've been wailing ass here. Everyone's
yeah,
watching my
wailing awesome ass.
Wailing my right arm antics instead of watching Bobo, the actual player one. Hey, Hyrule Captain. How you doing, gangster?
Rendezvoused with the captain. I am accomplishing some other mission.
Me and the captain made it happen.
There you go. Alright, keep boss.
That's a keep boss.
Yep, I got him.
We need to find a way past that lava.
What if we blow it up with bombs?
Well, there does appear to be a giant rock that we can knock over it.
If we break these stone pipes, maybe we can get across the lava. Oh no, Dark Troopers are releasing. Alright, so you're back there where a bunch of Dark Forces just appeared, just to your south. I guess I will try and move on some of the other bases.
Yes, perfect,
the
please
interior.
Hurry. Hey, Impa is still there, and it's not me, it's like another Impa. Some kind of false Impa running around.
We have to bomb shoot.
I don't know.
Oh, down here at the very far southland.
Destroy that ice whoever rap. Show these fools the depths of despair.
No way, Dark Forces. You get bent.
Suck it, Dark Forces.
Hey.
I don't know which button to press to do shit. I just have to shake my arms and hope for the best.
You just have to shake your forbidden and push.
Link, guard the bomb chew. The other imp's in trouble.
Look, I'm trying, man. There's bomb chew.
I'm trying, man. Hey, bomb chew. What up? Dark what? Forces have stopped bomb chew.
No, I'm right here. I got it.
Meanwhile, I'm blowing up walls that
That's
don't...
right, nothing can stop Bomb Chew.
Then I'll just have to cut a swath to the enemies to help Bomb Chew reach this stone.
I mean, you guys, you're not getting a chance to see the awesomeness that is Bomb Chew here, but...
Oh, yeah, I better get down there.
Oh, shit.
I don't know which one of us was at fault. Probably me, because I am mostly shaking my right arm around. Except right now, when I'm not attacking anyone. Bomb Chew! At last! Oh wow, Bomb Chew is pretty fucking
sweet.
Yeah,
no, I'm...
Get away from him, you bitches! I can't keep that keep... I can't reach that keep now! But luckily, the other me can!
Alright, Bomb Chew. Why aren't you in here yet? Oh,
where's the keep boss? Clear.
We still have to take out dudes.
I'm getting into this now, I'm sorry.
Well, I can tell.
You're always in the Warriors games, kind of. Sometimes your pattern is a lot of normal attacks and a few charges. Sometimes it's all normals. But either way, you're mostly slamming buttons and pointing your way in a direction. Now I'm slamming my buttons and waving my right hand around. Hey, Impa, how you doing?
Wolfman Bomb Chew gonna help us out, daddy.
Aren't you bitches still doing in this base?
Nothing can stop Bomb Chew.
I enjoyed my life, but it's over now. I was kidding, but yes, Bomb Chew did just suicide to get us through here.
Die for our sins. Oh, it's destroyed the stone spire maze.
Excellent, Link. Now we can proceed to the stone sentinel maze. Oh no, it's Suma Yi. Don't tell me they're gonna fall in love before this guy can fall in love with Zelda. Nope, Zelda's gonna be his love interest. Because that's basically her.
What?
Or not, I don't know. Why am I pretending I know what's coming? I don't know any of the Zelda lore past.
The princess isn't dead. Nope.
No, go ahead.
You relate with her at some point during your journey, but not quite yet. You can call me Sheik.
Oh, she's Dagger.
It's name that comes from the Sheikah tribe. They were servants of the Hyrulean royal family.
Link is suspicious. The Sheikah tribe? That's impossible. She didn't say she was a Sheikah tribe. She just said she knows about them.
We can talk more once we get out of this cave. For now, let me join you.
You know, I can't help but feel like, as a woman that we're giving, like, who does not have a voice in game, we should make her talk like, Tom Selleck.
Sure. You can get right on that.
Well, I mean, you know, Quigley. Dark Wizard summoned more monsters. What an asshole. Part of me wants to go back and deal with that, but I know that the camera's following me, not you, so...
Wait, what's going on?
Their monsters just spawned, like, at our beginning point.
I can go back and take care of those guys.
Yeah, why don't you try that, and we'll see if I get in trouble.
Wait, you get in trouble? Dark forces are pursuing! Be careful!
Man, it's I'm getting way on.
Well, I mean, they are dark forces, I guess.
Boom, boom, boom. Hey, there's another bomb chew. Let's capture it and be done with this cave. Oh, I think I just used the super attack when I meant to just use a charge. I haven't quite figured out how to do it, what the difference is between charge and Musou using this configuration. leave that dead bomb chew alone. Hey, congratulations on defeating Lizafloat.
Oh yeah, I got the Lizaflow and Lizastyle.
And I'm gonna have a tired right arm.
Hey, it won't be the first time.
Oh, thanks, little bro.
Get over here, you silly Big Po.
You just defeated Big Po. How many more are there down there?
Well, no, I defeated Lizard Froze last time. There's still plenty of dark forces left.
There's some kind of key boss, but I can't control my camera well enough to know where it's at. Okay, I'm already fighting him.
Oh, did you just somehow bewitch everyone, or was that me?
I'm gonna open a chest and take some treasure if I can control my camera well enough. Okay, press B button, which is what? That's B? Okay. Oh, we're gonna get, like, the raft! Or a ladder. Or a whistle.
Or this dildo shiny thing. A sealed weapon. It might be a completely new weapon, but you'll have to check it later.
Oh, you haven't you didn't beat the golden spider in the first level, so you're fucked.
Yeah.
I'm trying to press the A button, but apparently that falls upon you.
Well, I think you could press it too. You just have to know what it is.
I can't do anything. Well, that weapon looks pretty deadly. It's silent but deadly, Link. I mean, it's silent but deadly, Link. It's too early to celebrate because we haven't, you know, like won or anything. Oh, tunnel interior gates open, so. Dude!
They got nowhere to run to, baby.
Grind into dust, yeah!
They could never care.
Oh, this is the fucking Stone Sentinel maze now. This many minutes pouring in, I'm ready to believe something. Find and defeat the Spirit of the Caves.
Spirit of the Caves!
And now lay me down to die and go join the Spirit in the Caves. The crystal cave is being filled.
The crystal cave is being opened. Thousand gillies. I'll guard the outpost while you're out of the search. If you're doing both, I think, right now. I'm still back, taking out, like, boss dudes back here. Sheik, Belt of Dark...
What?
I thought Sheik was supposed to be our super cool new badass friend. It's totally, awesome.
Hey, I beat the Spirit of the Caves without really knowing what the hell is going on. I got material and health up. I thought I defeated the Spirit of the Caves. Okay. It gave me a mission to defeat it and then said I defeated it. South Square is about to fall! I succeeded in the mission of letting the South Square fall.
Fine, I'll go back to the South Dang Square again. Oh, there's a rock here. Oh, okay. Nothing exciting happening there. Well done. No, we leave these portal caverns behind. I guess I'll just stay back here on duty to attempt.
Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm messing stuff up by.
Ready to escape, Sheik, was it?
I did an optional mission, although it didn't. Ready to escape, Sheik, join us! And the Sheik is like, FUCKING BULLSHIT! I break your back, make you humble! More stone spires?
Yeah.
Goron Captain has appeared, now I need to go up here and save this base, which was under attack.
Ready to keep Goron assisting.
A bomb chew is needed. Oh, trapped in the keep. Something.
One bomb chew's power won't be enough. We gotta...
One bomb chew
one
isn't
bomb
enough,
chew
amigo.
Won't be enough. Better make three.
I'll protect the Gorons. The Gorons just like smoke. I mean, that's not their main characteristic, but it's a...
Yeah.
I already found a bomb chew. Oh, a golden Skullipa thingy! Oh, find it,
oh, no,
find
right
it!
In the middle of wherever it's supposed to be.
Well done, have you been trading?
But I don't have the sound cues to be able to figure out where it is.
Oh. I guess I can head over there, but... Should I head over there, or do you just want to keep trying?
And I'll look around. Like, some of this area is blocked off to me anyway.
Oh, let me try to see if I can get over there. And how long we've got.
Ugh. I'm finding that looking... doing this off of the screen is starting to give me a headache.
Oh, well, maybe we can switch off, and from now on you can be flailing your right hand around, man. Hey, I mean, that fits. You'd be the one that the players are watching. It's supposed to be your LP on your Wii U, after all. Yay! Give me a sound cue.
No, I can't tell whether or not...
I'm not getting a sound cue either.
That may mean you're not close. You're not in the right place.
Well, I'm in the center.
Well, I mean, maybe he's not in the center.
Well, we lost the square to dark forces anyway.
I think it's the square you're in right now.
Oh. Well, I was trying to listen for sound cues.
You're like, shh, could you guys take over this base a little more quietly?
Oh, hey.
That sounds like
come
it.
Come over to where I'm at. He's somewhere around here,
come
but
to
I can't.
My window.
I don't have very good control over the camera.
What if he's on the other side of that wall? We can't get into that area.
Well, we could have if I hadn't... Yeah, I came back here intentionally. I was at an area where I could have gotten over there. So, fuck. Well, if we care about Golden Skulltas, it looks like we'll be redoing some levels, but that's okay. Might be a fun thing to do. I'm enjoying this game, actually. I would definitely put in a little solo time to recover Gold Skulltas fucks if it was my system, but it's not. And if I was playing by myself, I don't think I'd have the option of playing with, what you call it, swinging my right arm around mode.
I bet they'd let you if you asked.
If I wrote a letter to Nintendo.
You're like,
Kawhi, I bought like every game you've ever made and a bunch of fucking DLC. Could I please play this game and flail my right arm around like an idiot mode? And they'll say only if you're willing to buy the extra flail around your arm like an idiot mode DLC. And I'd say, when am I ever?
You discovered Bum Shoe. You've discovered Mouse Oxen. That's right, not Wood Mice. Mouse Oxen. Link, sweep the keep. I don't know how you get to any of these locations now.
Get away from Bomb 2, you bitches! Oh crap, I'm taking damage. I have no idea how to block. I don't even know if you can. I think you can dodge.
There is a button for blocking in this game. I'm not really...
Or maybe when you're not playing in flail your right arm around mode.
Yeah.
Maybe when you've got a full set of buttons to use.
I'm sorry.
I'm just kidding.
That's first world problems, okay. I know.
Bombs powered up, bitches! Let's celebrate with more bombs. Oh, that might be a temporary power-up. I probably do want to use it now. Where you at, Keep Boss? I need to accidentally hit the Musou button because I was trying to hit something else.
Thank God I got here in time.
Yeah, you really helped out a lot, Link. Lancelot Link, secret chimp. Oh, look at those guys. Allies are disgusting.
Watch two bombshoes. It's a straight line to some stone.
It's a straight line to those stones, man.
Alright, we got Bomb Chew escort duty again.
I'll smash these rats if I have to.
I'm afraid you do. Oh, hey.
Hey, it's the one ring. Man, there's the one hand.
Hey, it's the Lich King.
Twisted Wizard.
We're not gonna take it. Oh no, we're gonna take
it. It's Kiss here as part of the Pollen Holiday Special. You're the real hero, Bobo. That's what I'm just saying.
Oh,
I just completely missed Wizro with all that special fancy attacking.
The world's elements seem to be changing around me. I'm not really sure what's going on there. Yay, Wizro's dead.
Wizro's dead. Long, long live Wizro.
Hey, you.
Hey.
Get out of here.
Hey.
Outpost captains. I won't have you interfering with Bonfu's life.
Oh. Oh.
You know, Bomb2 may eventually come through this this fortress, so I better...
Thank you, Bomb2, for making us laugh about your suicide again.
Thank you, Bomb2.
Thank you, one thing. The first explosion was a success. Hey, you just defeated Lizard, dude.
Oh, your phone is ringing.
Someone did. I don't think it was me. Perhaps it was Bomb Chew.
Yeah.
You got a lot of glare.
No, I was just realizing your phone was ringing.
Oh, my phone's ringing?
No. Well, it's not anymore.
Check it out later. Two stone spires have been destroyed.
Woo! Perfect. Thank you, Gorgons, and thank you, Link, for attacking this fortress that is away from where the bomb chews are.
I was just at the exit, but I feel like there's something else off to the right here. That's super bomb power-ups.
Hey! Are you okay? We're waiting for you at the exit.
Made it through the rain. Not out of Farron Woods. I've heard rumors of an old woman leading a resistance there. I forgot to talk like this, sorry.
Right.
I hope that woman is Princess Zelda, unlike Sheik, who's totally not Princess Zelda. Hey, check it out, it's another Impa.
Well done. We combine our efforts. Hyrule may yet survive. I wanna get in there. Also, I can't switch go like, I got Royal Rumble! I got Royal Rumble!
Great.
I mean, that's the biggest disappointment so far.
You got lots of rupees, but no golden spider monster.
That's true.
Fire rod. Ooh.
Attacks over a wide area, so it's perfect for bringing the heat in larger groups of enemies. Dragonbone pike. Hey, we got all kinds of new weapons for
people. Yeah, but none of them are for me.
That's right. And we got Wizro's robe, silver! And a bunch of big pearl necklaces.
Lizardo scales and monster tooth. Monster teeth. We got 42 monster tooths, and we can now battle with Sheik.
There you go. See? Exciting new
characters. Fucking bullshit!
Plus obtained goddesses' harp. Harp that commands magical melodies can be imbued with electric elements.
And now, Sheik would like to thank all my great American fans. I love you! Sheik. Anyway, folks, we're now able to increase Link's repertoire of attack actions. Try creating the Kukri sword.
One attack badge.
Do it.
Try doing that. Just try it. See what happens.
We've now reached the point, I believe, where we could play as, like, the two chicks and ignore Link for the rest of the game if we wanted to. I'm just saying, I don't know, you know, it's a good idea, but...
Oh, okay, yeah, see? Got new combo attacks that I can make with a bunch of, B-B-B-B-B, new combo.
It would appear you have to choose between using a sword and a magical staff. And a magical gorg.
What?
That will create Wooden Sword 1.
Hmm. Interested... see what the deal is, sure. Nothing else is available.
ever.
That's fine. There we go.
Wait a second. What about me? I want to be able to do awesome stuff.
What about me? I want to be able to do awesome stuff.
Can we power up the Sheik? Maybe I'll try Sheik next time. Well, you can't do whatever this is. Hey, she can have an old rag turned into Kokri's. Hey, she gets to fight with Kokri's sword if she wants to, instead of whatever her harp is. Always harping on.
Indeed. Alright. Well, ooh. When we come back next time, I guess we'll be moving on to the Barren Woods.
Barren Woods are not going to be able to have children, sadly.
Aw, that's sad.
Baron von Woods.
Barren. I thought it was Barren. I'm sorry. Yes. So we'll
find out about the relative fertility of these woodlands when we come back next time. Then I guess
for more somebody shaking their right arm around action.
Yes, but until then, this is Bobo the Vulture.
I'm the Serious JG,
and this has been Let's Play Together for real this time. Even though you only get to see a one-player game, Hyrule Warriors. Thanks very much for watching, and we will see you next time.
Watch out for golden spiders.